impressed the quality of work and even the extent of the work that has happened. Of course, the interventions we noted, I think, are also timely, because I think they can still be incorporated without a lot of additional costs. Because if we came much later, you can imagine what would have happened. So I think this was a very, thank you for this kind of collaboration, and we hope that when we go back, we will just give our DG. We are saying that we will encouraging him to come, because I think he needs to come and see this for himself, as one of the progressive counties which are really, really investing for the youth of this country. We will document our observations and just share them with you. And then, like we said, we are encouraging you to pay a visit to Nairobi. For some of the areas you're explaining, it will be easier when we are talking while you are seeing.
Thank you. This is quite an effort here. Very, very encouraging. Just keep up. We'll go once again. Let me say we will work together. As we talk about visiting Nairobi, the handshake is still very warm. The handshake is still very warm, and I would rather we take advantage of it.
For the handshake,
yes.
Yeah. Yes.
For those other, you know, support areas that we are looking for,
yeah.
And I believe it can work.
Yes.
Yeah.
I think it can work. Yeah.